Since 1985, People's annual Sexiest Man Alive has been an honor coveted by Hollywood's A-list guys and a favorite topic of debate among fans. Over the years, 32 eye-pleasing guys have graced the annual cover, and as Insider points out, four men have won the title twice. The roster includes both superhero flick actors like Chris Hemsworth and Ryan Reynolds, as well as popular musicians such as Adam Levine or John Legend. One power couple was included, Cindy Crawford and Richard Gere, one athlete, David Beckham, and one silver fox, Sean Connery at 59 years old. The announcement of actor Michael B. Jordan, per People, was generally hailed as being a great pick. After all, he's a legit movie actor, having starred in Black Panther, Creed, and Fruitvale Station, and soon to headline Amazon's Without Remorse. He's also only the fourth man of color to get the honor, and he's active in social justice causes, not to mention he's available. Jordan told People that he was looking for, quote, "somebody that's nurturing. I've got a list. That's probably why my ass is still single, but yeah, it's a list." He also confided with the outlet that he hoped to find someone to start a family with, saying, "I want children. I want a wife. It's kind of tough right now when I guess my first choice is always work, but having a family is definitely important." An eligible bachelor on the hunt for Mrs. Right? Naturally, the morning chat shows were all over the news, including the ladies of The View. Joy Behar's reaction to the magazine's honor was definitely not what fans were expecting. She said, "I don't like People magazine, and I'll tell you why. Years ago, they were the first magazine to print everybody's age. They went to the DMV to get my age. It was like, Lassie, 12. They didn't care if it was a person or not a person. They were going to print your damn age in there. So I'm annoyed with them." The outspoken host then went on to question the whole concept of the award, implying that Americans put too much value on buff bodies. It's a very, like, what are we talking about? We're talking about the United States. We're talking about the Western culture. For all I know, in Japan, a sumo wrestler at 400 pounds is the sexiest man alive. This is a strictly Western idea. But Behar had no issue with the magazine's actual selection, adding, "Having said that, I think Michael B. Jordan is very hot and adorable." Viewers reacted with a mixture of humor and horror. One said, "She's not wrong, though. LMAO." Another fan tweeted, "If someone made a remix of this, I would put it on repeat for like 48 hours. Pop culture outlet Vulture even chimed in, calling Behar's take odd but correct. Less complimentary reactions included one that called her annoying and grating, and a former fan who said Behar is slowly becoming curmudgeonly. Will People respond next year by giving the nod to an actor whose bod is more couch potato than cut? Only time will tell. Though Joy might harbor skepticism about People's Sexiest Man Alive as an institution, her View co-host said nothing but positive things to say about Michael B. Jordan being given the honor. Whoopi Goldberg and Sunny Hostin acknowledged Jordan as, quote, "a friend to the show," and Goldberg noted that he always remembered everyone's names when he visited the View set. She said, "It's always incredible to me, every time he comes to the show, how everyone loves him. He is beloved not only by the hosts, but by the crew. What I always hear about him is, this is someone who has never changed. This was always a respectful, wonderful, thoughtful kid who has become that person as a man." However, despite the love fest for Michael B. Jordan, several hosts expressed their preference for one of the title's previous holders, Idris Elba. Hostin called him a personal favorite, while Sarah Haynes proclaimed, "I'm an Idris Elba girl. This is one place where I don't believe in term limits. I think he should be voted again and again and again." Don't worry, Michael B. Jordan. We're positive there are plenty of ladies who will pick you over Idris Elba any day. Check out one of our newest videos right here. Plus, even more list videos about your favorite celebrities are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.